Now, before you watch this episode, I should probably say that I seem to have lost the footage for the actual episode 10. This episode is meant to be episode 11 in the series, but somehow I either lost the footage or deleted the footage and it's nowhere to be found. I have the voiceover, but not the footage, which absolutely sucks. And in the last episode, we went up against the Portage Lake Widowmakers and won 10-4. Then we went up against the Fort Edward Bluenoses and we made them forfeit once again by beating up and injuring basically all of their team. So sorry about missing that footage, guys. I do apologise. We've missed two of the games of the season. We won them, so the win streak is still on. But I'll get on with the episode that you actually need to see now. Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to Old Time Hockey Story Mode. Yes, we are back here once again with the Hinto Brews. If we take a look at the league stats, we are currently in a playoff spot, ladies and gentlemen. We have edged 4 points above the Fort Edward Bluenoses after beating them twice in the last week. We are on a 13-game winning streak, and we have the fourth playoff spot so far. We are 10 points back from the Charlestown Stonemasons. We're going 17-21-2, but we're making progress, guys. We are getting up there and making progress. Look at our penalty minutes compared to the rest of the division. Bloody hell. Wow, we're over double of the Bluenoses and over like five times some of the rest of them. Jesus. But anyway, that's not what we're talking about today. Today we begin with Disco Fever, Saturday, February 7th, 1976. Brews rookies miss practice as they are hungover after a night of disco clubbing. Boys, this isn't good enough. Let's have a look. Brews miss practice. Rookies caught at the disco. Lisman to reduce ice time for rookies. I'm not surprised. If they're not turning up and missing practice, they don't get to play. Oh, but in tomorrow's issue, a Latino president? Oh, well, these are the big questions, ladies and gentlemen. So there you go. There's the first thing. Then we move on to calling all fans. Tuesday, February 10th, 1976. Manager Lisman buys ads in Moose Jaw's newspapers asking fans to come and see the Brews games. They have gone to the Moose Jaw farmhands area and taken some of their fans away. Lisman asks Moose Jaw fans to come and see the Brews play. Unconventional move by manager has farmhands reeling. I'm not surprised. Tomorrow, an Asian president? Well, what's the problem with that? I mean, it's the 70s. Anything can happen. And then we have the game coming up against the farmhands. The farmhands they are, aren't they? God, bloody forgot who they were. The Moose Jaw farmhands. Ice to meet you. February 11th, on a Wednesday, 1976. With the Brews rookies benched, how will the newest signings use their ice time? Let's find out. So, game objectives. Win a line brawl. Win at least 15% of the face-offs. Win by a goal difference of at least two. I think we can do that. The only one is the line brawl, isn't it? So yeah, as you can see, three offense, two defense, two toughness. We're almost at three toughness with defense and toughness. Or three overall. Did I say three toughness? I don't know. Moose Jaw farmhands reeling after Lisman spends $1,000 of his own money and buys four columns of space in all of Moose Jaw's newspapers, all of them, to address their fans. If you're tired of what you've been seeing, come out tonight to see our newest signings. Put on a show. Good. That's a smart move. $1,000, though. Whew. That is a lot of money in the 70s. So game objectives. Win a line brawl, 15% of face-offs, goal difference of two. Winning games is not required unless it's a primary objective. Okay, so Crescent Rink, Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. 1,105 people in attendance. Myron Bronson, 39 years old. Hello, sir. How are you again? Curtis Harvey, 25 years old, 23 goals. Not too bad on the season for him. And Mark Campo, 32 years old, 5.19 save percentage. Then we have Roy Sterling, the captain, 20 years old, 58 points. Good lad. And then Lou Petit, 19 years old, 6.41 save percentage. Awesome. Let's get ready to play this game then. So number seven, let's do this. Good face-off win. So we need to win 15% of the face-offs. Gunther Smith, he's got it. Slap shot. Oh, good try. Ah, I thought we could get that puck again. Doesn't matter. Carefully does it, boys. Hip check. Oh, I wanted to hip check him. Okay, doesn't matter. Over. Okay, that was an awful pass. Why would you pass to him? That was a really silly place to put that puck. Nice save. Nice save, goalie. Right, let's go, let's go. Number three, hustle. Oh, that was a bad hustle. Come on, hip check, boys. Hip check. No? Okay. Forget I said anything. There we go. There's the hip check. That's what we wanted. Nice. Okay, right. So, Jimmy Barrett has the puck. He's got a shot. Oh, it's blocked right there. And we get another hip check there. Oh, I wanted to get another one. Okay, we need to hit somebody or something. We need that momentum. Need that momentum. There we go. Got the momentum. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Jimmy Barrett, off you go, boy. Oh, careful. Okay, we're offside. Okay, I just hit one of my own guys. Hit him. Oh! Get clotheslined, boy. Right, up. Good. Number three has it. Number three has it. He shoots. Oh, saved by the goalie. It's a bit of a sharp angle, so what do you expect? Right, hustle, 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 hustle. Go, go, go. Nice. Oh, careful. And slap shot. Oh, saved by the goalie again. We're not getting much here. Don't hook me, sir. And shot. Oh, saved by the goalie again. We are not getting any chances here. Oh, took it offside. My bad, my bad. 14:29 left in the first. You're going to try and talk smack to me, are you, buddy? Yeah, good try with that, farmhands. Good try. That's cute. Right. Oh, we lost that face-off, though. Oh, it would have been nice if we could hit him. Okay, carefully does it. Okay, I think I got the hip check off. Oh, and off the post. No, stop giving them the puck. Oh, another clothesline. My goodness, I'm just killing their players right now. Over to number 19. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I keep forgetting that they can take the puck away on those. So our momentum ended and we didn't manage to score a goal. That's a bit of a pain in the ass. All right, go, go. Nice. Careful. Nice. Shot. Oh, oh, that was actually a decent shot. I was expecting that to go wide. Okay, ref, you were kind of in the way there. I don't appreciate that. Right, hustle back, hustle back. Come on, boys. Oh, no. Lovely poke check by the goaltender. That was a gorgeous work. Okay, hustle this way. Good. Right. Oh, excuse me. Stop hooking me, please. Good. We got some space. He shoots. Oh, did he ring that off the post? He better not have. Careful. Careful. Hip check. Good. Nice hip check. Just get some momentum started again. Up to 19. Go, number 19. Go, number 19. And shot. Oh, oh, there was a big rebound there, but nothing happening for us. Hustle back, boys. Hook. Ah, oh, lovely hook there. That was gorgeous. Okay, managed to take out one of their guys. So we've almost got the momentum. Off you go, number 7. Come on, boy. Good shot. Ah, oh, missed it. Oh, we got it. Ah, oh, they've got the momentum now. They've got the momentum. They've got the momentum. We're going to get killed. We're going to get killed. Oh, take away the momentum, number 19. There you go. Bradley Boulder and the Hinto Brew score. Nice. They had the momentum. We were out in front of the net. Oh, there's some people trying to go at it. Is there a fight brewing? Let me know, game. Is there a fight brewing? Shot. Oh, nice save. Right, let's get some hits going on. Oh, I think I may have just hit the referee. I'm not sure. Good, nice hit. Oh, God, no. Lovely save by the goaltender. He's playing lights out right now. Boom. Get us our momentum. Thank you very much. Right, go. Go, 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 go. Jolly good. Number 7 has it. Shot. Oh, number 7 with the slapper. Nice. Gunther Smith from Derek Banner. Hey! The Hinto Brews are 2-0 up, so we've got our lead of 2 goals. And we're winning quite a lot of the face-offs. Oh, some people want to fight here. They are not. Oi! Oi! What do you think you're doing? Right, you're getting wrecked. Oh, there's a referee there. Doesn't matter. Knocked him over as well, but he didn't have a whistle on his head, so it's fine. May have been a linesman. Okay. Oh, oh, whoops. Okay, get a hit on him just for the banter. And take this. Oh, careful. And shot. Oh, look at that backhand. Beautiful work. Gunther Smith again. And woo, woo, woo. The Hinto Brews, we are playing well. Jimmy Barrett has had enough of this guy. You hit my player. Oh, there's a fight about to happen. There's a fight brewing. Right, Greg Lochhead against Jimmy Barrett. Punch. There you go. Take that, you bitch. And punch. Nice. And punchy poodles. There you go. Greg Lochhead is done. Sit down. Jimmy Barrett's here. He's in and bruise you and kill you. Oh, was another fight going. Oh, okay. Oh, good. Okay, good. Ah, poo. Sorry, Barney Williams. I apologize. Nice hit, though. Nice hit. Nice hit. Oh, nice dodge there, Williams. And Eric Sean, you're down. Number 7's like, oh, this is fun. Let's have a little look at this. Get punched. So we take out 2 of their guys. One of them's injured. And there you go. A 99. Wow, that referee has a lot of hair. Okay, win that face off. Good job, lads. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. They've got the momentum now. Uh-oh. Hook him. Ah, oh, there you go. The Moose Jaw farmhands get the momentum straight off the face-off. Bobby Maloney scores. Ah, doesn't matter. We've still got that 2-goal lead, though. Oh, a couple of people. Oh, there's another fight happening. It's another fight. Another fight. Oh, here we go. So Gunther Smith against Bobby Maloney. So he just scores a goal. And now we're going to injure him. This is what you get for scoring a goal against me. Nice dodge. Boom. Sit down, Bobby Maloney. Gunther Smith is in town. Nice job, boy. Oh, I think there's a line brawl. Oh, beautiful hit on Jean Bergeron. Nice. Oh, ow. Barney Williams gets hit. Ah, dodge. Lovely, Barney Williams. Two fights for you so far. Two wins. Sit down. I'm Barney Williams. Don't know why he's Scottish, but okay. And a hit. Oh, nice dodge, Gump Monaghan. Nice dodge. Oh. Ow. Sorry, Gump Monaghan. It's those ones when they're right next to each other because they always dodge the hits that I do. But it doesn't matter. Denny Williams or Dennis Williams, however you wish to call him. He down. Gump Monaghan is the winner. I think I'm winning this line brawl. And punch. Oh, the Santa punch of Butch Fenton out. Oh, shit. Ah, pay attention. Pay attention. Oh, that was close. Sorry, Butch Fenton. Got too wrapped up in the fact that it was you. Just about won that on Ken Kniff. There you go. Sit down, boys. Yep, we won the line brawl. Did it in the first period as well. So that's that objective done. God, these guys wanted to fight like crazy, didn't they? Oh, one of our guys been taken down. Number three has the puck. Don't worry. Don't worry. Over. Nice pass to number 19. Shot and a goal. What a nice play. They were playing the offside trap. But Bradley Boulder from Williams and Toe O'Sullivan. There you go. A 4-1 lead for the Hinto Brews. God, those guys really are pushing and shoving each other, aren't they? Right. Excuse me. Oh. 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 Shot. Oh, that was a decent save by the goalie. Right, round the net. Round the net. Round the... Ow. Okay. Forget I said anything. Oh, he gets clotheslined. Oh, whoops. That was a bad pass. Oh, we got another fight. Bradley Boulder against Gordon Glenn. Ow. Gordon Glenn, you're going down. And a punch. And oh, and a dodge. There you go, Bradley Boulder. Knock him down. One number 19 destroys another number 19. You die today. Oh, hello. Jimmy Barrett's in a fight. Eric Sean, are we really going to do this? Oh, how did he dodge that hit? Ah, oh, what a bum. Right, careful. Nice job, Jimmy Barrett. And Eric Sean, you're down again, buddy. I wanted to try and injure you because you had one hit left before you were out. But you managed to get a bit of stuff back. Bergeron, we really doing this again? Ah, oh, they did it again. Ah, oh, really irritates me. How do they keep dodging those? Doesn't matter. Tara Sullivan's taken Bergeron down again. You're all bloody, mate. You might just want to get off the ice. You're fatigued as well. There's just no point, pal. So don't put yourself through this. Oh, the Santa punch is back again. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Every time they've dodged that punch there, I've had three chances to injure them straight off the bat. Because I try and do it while they're through the animation, but I don't want to get too close that they actually punch me in the face. But we win all the fights again. Lads, you just got to stop trying. Butch Fenton's here in town, boys. Nice. So let's win that face off. Good day, good day. Slap shot. Oh. Ah. Boulder, good try. Oh, no, they're on the momentum. They basically took out all my players to begin the period. Or begin the play. Oh, nice save. All right, let's go, boys. Nice, we've got it. Shot. Oh, take away their momentum again, Jimmy Barrett. 44 seconds left in the period. Barrett from Williams. Brushing off that dust. I'm brushing off that dust. And win that face-off. Good play. Oh, another fight happening. Oh, we got some space. Oh, right, doesn't matter. There you go. Sit down, Denny Williams. See, that's what I was going for. Let them get into the animation. We got another line brawl? Jesus. Oh, again. I was there to him doing it mid-animation. Just die, Bergeron. Just sit down and accept your fate. Oh, look at that. Hula hooping in the arena. Whoop, whoop. Right, so... Come on, we've got to get this one now, right? There we go. Mid animation for Ken Kniff. And he's injured. There you go. Two injuries and one almost injury. Butch Fenton, are you going back in the penalty box again? I don't think so. No, you're fine. Okay. Right, so we've got... Oh, careful. One last shot. Oh, I think that went in. Ah, could have been 6-1. But at the end of the first period, the Hinto Brews have a 5-1 lead on the Moose Jaw farmhands. So we need to win 15% of the face-offs, and I've won 91. So I think I'm doing okay. So second period. Wow, that was only the first period? Jesus, that lasted a long time. It's because we've, like, injured, like, half their lineup now. Shot. Oh, decent shot. To'o Sullivan. Okay, let's get some momentum back, shall we, boys? Okay, can we hit him, please? No? Okay, we won't hit him then. Oh, I thought that was a hit there for a minute. Hip check. Oh, I missed the hip check, didn't I? Careful there, boys. Careful there, boys. Right, number three's got it. Up to you. Up to Jimmy Barrett, I believe. And a shot. Oh. Oh! Off the goalie and in. He had no idea where it was. Boom. Jimmy Barrett from To'o Sullivan. And woo! Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! So the best way for me to score in this game, cut down, head up the right-hand side of the ice, cut into the middle, take a slap shot short side glove. Seems to work. That is if you're right-handed. Oh, careful. Oh, he's down. Don't kill me, please. Boom. Revenge. Hustle. Boom. Oh, look at that hip check. Hip checks are so fun. Right, number seven. You've got this. Short side. Oh, that was a decent save. Okay, come on. Hustle, boys. Hustle, 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 hustle. Oh, shit. That's my own guy. Oh, careful. Nice job, To'o Sullivan. Ow, he gets hooked on the plate. Hustle, boy. And cut to the centre of the ice. Oh, and a rebound. There you go. Number seven scores the seventh goal. It's only fitting. Gunther Smith from To'o Sullivan and Derek Banner. And woo, woo, woo-hoo-hoo. Nice job, boys. 15:36 left in the second period. And we are destroying these guys. Oh, another shot. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hustle. Wait. There we go. We get that momentum. I was waiting for that momentum to appear. Hustle. Good. Out. Get hooked and shot. Oh, saved by the goalie. Haven't really had... Well, I've had a couple of momentums, but I haven't really scored on them. That's the problem. Right. You've got it, boy. I haven't seen anything of Roy Sterling. Oh, there you go. Jimmy Barrett scores. I think it's because he was out clubbing. Jimmy Barrett from Gunther Smith. And a momentum goal to make it, what was it, 8 or 9-1? 8-1. God. I think we're killing the farmhands now. Out. Jimmy Barrett gets hooked on the play. No penalty, though. Oh, lovely, lovely steal from number three. Ah, I wanted him to hustle. Oh, we've still got the puck, though. He decided to go play his position instead. Oh, careful. Come on, boys. Come on. Well, I don't need to say come on. We're winning. We're going to have a 14-game win streak now. Which is really awesome. Oh, just missed that hip check there. Did you see that, guys? Of course you saw it. And let's make it 9-1. Oh, save by the goalie. Boom, get hit. Oh, I want to go hit him. Oh, I wanted a normal hit. Missed. Oh, no. Doesn't matter. We got him. We're only halfway through the second period. Bloody hell. It's already 8-1. And shot. Oh, decent shot. Rebound. Ah, oh, can't get the rebound off. And we're on the momentum. Ha ha. Clothesline. Okay, I tried to clothesline him. Didn't really work, did it? Clothesline. Why can't you clothesline them? Right, good. Off you go. Number 11. Oh, he wants to fight. Shot. Oh, save. Was not expecting that. Shot. There you go, number 19. Get her done, boy. Bradley Boulder from Derek Banner and Andre Mason. Rubbing off that dust because we're playing really well. Wonder if the goalie is ready to fight yet. Yes, he is. The goalie is ready to fight. Oh, icing warning. No! 8:38 left in the second period. A 9-1 lead for the Hinto Brews. Wow. This is quite shocking, isn't it? Carefully does it. Oh, I wanted to hit him. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Careful and cut back. Shot. Oh, good try. Good try there, lads. Oh, no, 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 sir. Oh, lovely hook there. That was gorgeous. Oh, come on, boy. Hustle. Hustle for it. Lovely To'o Sullivan. Oh, cuts in front of the net. He shoots and a save by the goalie. Nice save by the farmhands goaltender. Poke check. Oh, I missed. I missed the poke check. Oh, we got it. Oh, you could have done a little bit more there. Oh, hustle, boy. Number seven, he's in on a breakaway. He's got space. He shoots and a goal. Double digits. Gunther Smith, I think that's his fourth goal of the game. What a goal. On the breakaway. Boom. So what's that about our 14-win streak? I think it's pretty much sorted, isn't it? And shot. There you go. Gunther Smith gets a fifth. 11-1. Gunther Smith from Tom O'Sullivan. He's bloody loving it. See, the veterans, they turn up and they score some goals. This is brilliant. Wow. And another shot. Gunther Smith, I think he's got two hat-tricks in this game. My goodness. Wow. This is amazing. 12-1. Gah. This is absolute destruction. I love this game. Oh, a lovely hip check there as well. Right, get this. So, we've just pretty much got a chill victory here. Jimmy Barrett might get another one. Nope, he doesn't. Goaltender save percentage this game is pathetic. Wow. Poor guy. I feel sorry for their goaltender, but we're on the momentum again. Right, so let's hit a couple of people on the momentum. We don't have to worry about that stuff. Right, so let's hit a couple of people. Okay, it's offside. I wanted to go and hit somebody. So the whole thing about having a two-goal lead, I think, is no problem whatsoever. Right, clothesline. Good. Clothesline. Perfect. Let's get a couple of these guys fighting. Okay, good. Jimmy Barrett, you've got space. Oh, he's still a little bit stunned. And whoop! There you go. Jimmy Barrett. All he had to do, skate right in front of the net and shoot the way he was going. Jimmy Barrett from Barina Williams. There you go. Nice job. 13-1. I'm sure the farmhands players are a little bit upset with how things are going right now. I wouldn't blame them. Careful. Hip check. Boom. Oh, there you go. The farmhands managed to get another one and cut the deficit to 11. Kevin Polanish. I mean, I wouldn't be too happy, mate. You're losing 13-2. I mean, sure, get a little bit excited. Be happy that you scored a goal, but come on, man. Come on. You're losing. You're losing 13-2. Oh, brilliant. And we've got the momentum again. Saw a couple of hits going on there. Thought I might make an impact. And shot. Oh, nice save. And as the second period ends, it is a 13-2 lead for the Hinto Brews on the Moose Jaw Farmhands. Most of the farmhands have bloody faces. But that doesn't matter as we go into the third period. Come on, let's try and make this period end as quickly as possible, eh, guys? Come on, let's give him a chance here. Right, so let's... I wanted to clothesline him. Okay, good. Get that hit in. I just want to try and get some of them to fight, see if we can make them forfeit. Because, I mean, we've kind of won the game already. Good job, boys. Oh, okay. Thought I got that pass up. It doesn't matter. Number 19, he has it. Oh, wow. Nice. Nice play. Oh, shot. Come on, boys. Lovely hip check once again. We've got a lot of guys that want to fight us. Oh, that was a nice poke check. What was that? No, that's a hack and slash. And hit. Oh! You dead, son. All right, get that up to number 19. Oh, careful. Shot. Oh, nice save. Oh, shit. I didn't realise I wasn't the guy that was hip checking. Careful. We still got it, though. It's fine. And a shot. And a goal. There you go. That's Gunther Smith again. Jesus, dude. Bradley Boulder and Barney Williams. We've got the bloody Wayne Gretzky here. My goodness. Gunther Smith. He hadn't scored a goal in like 72 games. Oh, somebody's ready for a stick fight and he scores another one. How are you doing this, Gunther Smith? You've almost scored like half the goals our team has scored. Wow. Gunther Smith, you're a hero. Gunther Smith, what a lad. And hit, shot. Oh, their goaltender has played one of the worst games I think I've ever seen in this so far. He's allowed 15 goals and we're not even halfway through the third period yet. Hey, the farmhands get another. I'm actually quite happy when they score now. Leon LeBlanc from Krasinski and Tom Blake. Yeah, I mean, you don't get to do... Right, you've done the woo-woo-woo. If you just, like, celebrated the goal, I would have been fine with it. But you did a woo-woo-woo. Why did you have to do a woo-woo-woo? It's not cool, man. Oh, he's got it again. There you go. Tom O'Sullivan makes it 16-3. I love this game. This game's amazing. Go on, Gunther Smith. Get another one. Go on. Ah, missed it. Oh, hip check two of them at the same time. That's cool. Killing two players with one check. Uh-oh. Okay. Hey, lads. No, we're not going to let him win. Well, I mean, I don't think that's statistically possible for them nowadays, but... Oh, careful. Shot! Oh, I thought number 19 had that. Come on, hustle back, boys. And, there you go. We're on the momentum again. Nice. Right, number 7, Gunther Smith. You don't need to score any more goals, all right? Now it's the turn for Boulder. Oh, I thought he had that. Oh. Okay, come on, boys. We've got this. Lovely, lovely pass. Oh, excuse me. Okay, try to make that pass. Doesn't matter. Slap shot. Oh, the goalie makes the save. He stacks the pads. And, oh, I tried to get that pass out. Excuse me, sir. I don't appreciate that. Come on. No, missed. Oh, nice. Jimmy Barrett, he's got space. Well, there you go. He's in on a breakaway. He shoots and he scores. What do you expect? Momentum on a breakaway gets a decent shot. Jimmy Barrett, unassisted. And woo! Nice job, boy. And win that face-off. Lovely. Okay. Who's that to? Oh, Jimmy Barrett. Hello, buddy. And another goal. Oh, my goodness. Oh, we've got to hit 20 goals now, right? Jimmy Barrett from Andre Mason. I'm not lying. This is the hardest difficulty. I think I've got the hang of this. Ow. Careful. Shot. Oh. Goalie makes the save. Oh. A couple of them want some stick fights. Shot. Ah, there you go. Number 5. You get in on the action as well. Andre Mason, unassisted. Oh my goodness, what is this? I love this so much. Oh, we've got a stick fight. Oh, Curtis Harvey, sit down. Oh, we've got another fight going on over there. So what we got? Well, we've got another stick fight. Wait till he does the animation. Boom. Sorry, Leon LeBlanc, you're down. Wow. This is something to behold. Who's this then? Bergeron, are we really going to do this again? There you go. Injured 3 players in a row. Jimmy Barrett, nice job. One punch Barrett. Beautiful. We got another stick fight going on. Nope, this is just... Oh, the goalie's fighting. Ow. Oi, goalie. You really want to do this? Because it looks like you're losing. There you go. Mason just scores a goal against you. You're not very happy with that, are you, mate? Wow. Sit down, lad. I don't know what to say about this game. Ah, he dodged it again. Oh, got him there, though. And he's still going to get injured. Hey! Still didn't hit me. Nice job, Barney Williams. You've had a couple of fights this game and a couple of solid wins. Well done, boy. Well done. Nice dodge. Right, come on, Butch Fenton. Take him out, boy. Nice dodge. Nice, and boom. Lenny Tremblay, he's not injured. We've injured 4 out of their 5 guys on the ice at the moment. No, 4 out of their 6, because it was the goalie as well, wasn't it? And there you go. See you later, boys. Thanks for playing. Appreciate it. They actually still have some guys available. Right, so we've got to make it 20. I think we may have done it. Oh, no. I said it too soon, didn't I? Oh! Oh, come on, number 11. You had that puck. You were fine. Oh, Jimmy Barrett, shoot the puck. You're out in front of the net. Shoot it. Ah, oh, I lost it. How did that happen? Doesn't matter. Boom. Oh, and we're on the momentum again. Even though I hit the ref. I'll take it. Oh, almost hit one of my own guys. Oh, careful. Boom. 20 goals. That's another from Jimmy Barrett. That line has been destroying it today. Jimmy Barrett from Bradley Boulder. And woo, woo, woohoo. I honestly do not know what to say about this game anymore. Like, we're having fights. We had some massive brawls early. We had some massive fights. We had some massive goals. We've scored 20 goals. This is more goals than the Hinto Brewers had scored for, like, the majority of the season. And another one for Boulder. 21. What? I should not have scored this many goals. Oh, we fanned on the shot. Nice play, dude. Nice play. Oh. Go get it, Gunther Smith. Nice hit, boy. Hup. On the captain. Oh, we're on the momentum again. Nice. Let's do this. So, number 11. Oh, that wasn't a goal. And a shot. Oh, the rebound. Couldn't get it in. We're in the final 5 minutes of the third period. We've got to let them stop the bleeding. Ah, there they go. They get another goal. 21-4. Ah, Krasanski from Polonich, or Polonich. I mean, I don't know why you're celebrating. You've cut the deficit to, like, 17. That's nothing to be proud of. Wow. And another... Boulder from Gunther Smith and Mason. It just doesn't stop, does it? It never stops. The goal train has no brakes. The goal train has no brakes. Even when they score another one, we're just like, nah, we're having this, mate. We're having this. Oh, there's a fight that's happening. Oh, Polonich hasn't fought today. There you go. Get that first hit in. Might be able to injure him as well. Oh, I thought that was a goalie pad for a minute there. Now it's a glove, and we injured Polonich. There you go, buddy. This has been a game to behold. Oh, another fight happening. Okay. Right, Gordon, you've not done so well. Oh, come on. It delayed my punch. Sit down. Sit down, Gordon Glenn. Sit down. I am your bringer of death. I am your beginning and your ending. We're having a massive brawl. I think the game might be... I think they might have to forfeit the game because Lenny Tremblay's just been taken out as well. Sorry, mate. You know, it happens, though. It's part of hockey, isn't it? Oh, the goalie's out again. Really? There you go. Nice job, Barney Williams. Mark Campo has been injured. Well, I just have to stand there, really. So I think that's going to be the end of the game. Yep. They forfeit. 22-4. Wow. 3 stars. Gunther Smith, 8 goals. Jimmy Barrett, 7 goals. Bradley Boulder, 5 goals. Gunther Smith had 10 points in the whole game. He had 18 shots and he scored on 8 of them. Wow, Gunther Smith, nice job. And we managed to complete all the objectives as well. And that's only the first game. Wow, my goodness, should I play the next game? Like, we've already hit like half an hour in the video. I might have to end that there. I think it would make the most sense to end this episode here. All we did was play one game. My goodness. What a great game it was, though. That was perfect. So, hey, we're 3 overall. Hey, we're 3 overall with everything now. Perfect. So, we will have a look at this news article and we will end the episode here. Paint the ice red. Fans love the energy from the third line and are affectionately calling them the Plumbers. Nice. New buzz in Schuylkill or Schuylkill. Third line paints the ice red. Fans affectionately calling the three the Plumbers. And tomorrow's issue is hooliganism, okay? Well, in the 70s, yes it is. So, 30 cents, nice job. Wow. So, some of the other guys. So, we didn't see anything from Roy Sterling. We saw a bit from Butch Fenton. We saw Tyro Sullivan. So, there are a couple of guys we didn't really see anything from. We will hopefully catch up with them soon. What an episode. 22 goals for. 26 goals were scored in that game. 22 for my team. So... Even though we only played one game in that episode, I'm going to end it there. I mean, we're already at about 32, 33 minutes, so I think it'd be best if I end the episode there. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to like, subscribe, share, or watch some of my other videos. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.